The rest I like the shape, but it's a problem.
En aan caps. I bought one also, I like it. There's a lot of backpackers use it because it's fireproof. I like the cracking. Cracks on the inside too, of course. This cup for me, as you see, everywhere they sell almost the same cups. The print is an easy thing to put on. You can find YouTube videos about that also. I don't know how long time it takes exactly, but not so long. Probably the same factory make these cups. Very nice, but if you drink from it, as you can see, the fluid leaks under here and out on the bottom, which will make all your cup dirty and all your face, clothes, everything, it leaks everywhere. Same with the handle. Gets dirty in there as well. I don't like it. For me, if it's more smooth, it's better. The rest looks nice, of course, but there are better options, I think, than this design. If you go for enamel, go for another design than this one. That's what I would suggest. Of course, if you like to drink in a clean way. On the other hand, it's very beautiful. It's very nice to have with you in the forest. It gives the vibe more from bushcraft, survival, everything you do. Camping, it's more beautiful. Put it on the fire. Another disappointment is if you put something in, but that's an obvious thing. Put something in, it gets cold very fast because it's metal. Also, my hands are getting cold from holding cold. If it's hot, you will burn your hands, and if you drink from it, your lip will get burned as well. So if you're used to drinking in other kinds of cups, watch out with this one. It's a habit, I guess. Impossible. As you can see, it leaks here. You can even see the bubble hanging from leaking out. So that's what I would say. Again. So maybe you have to do it like this. That's not something I suggest doing. I've had a lot of people try drinking from this cup. I could make a challenge about that, but until now nobody succeeded. A good attempt was someone else did that good attempt. For me it doesn't work either. So the cup, nice design, drinking impossible. I figured out the way how to drink from this cup. No leaking at all. But it's empty also, so almost empty. That's how it works. As you can see, that's the design. That's how the bottom looks. And that's how it looks on the inside. The easy way. That's of course easy. I won't be needing this one. This is my first review video I do. I hope you guys like it, so Thank you, and subscribe for more videos. I'm gonna do more review videos in the future, I guess. I'm gonna do a lot of videos about bushcraft, a lot of things I do in my daily life just to entertain you. And of course to entertain myself, I like making the videos. So like and subscribe and share my video. I hope I caught that on camera. That was beautiful. In Norwegian we call it spetmees. I don't know the name in English, I will put it on the text here. Here, somewhere. That was just beautiful. Hope you guys saw that one. Thanks for watching.